Hello, APWU members. I'm Bill Burrus, the former president of your union, and I'm making this video to personally request your participation in the coming union election. I am well, and I'm enjoying retirement very much, and I thank you for being such an important part of my life. I am making the video to ask that you vote for the APWU Members First Candidates for Office, led by Mark Dimondstein for president. The election is approaching, and too often, a majority of the union members do not participate. But this is your union, and you owe it to yourself to vote. After serving posted employees for over a 37-year career and advancing your conditions of employment over that period, it is unacceptable to think that millions of future employees will not receive the progress that we've made. We should be moving forwards, not backwards. The APWU Members First candidates are experienced and qualified, and if elected, will return your union to the standards applied throughout its history of representing all APWU members, past, present, and future. I have been very critical of the current administration and the contract they negotiated, not because of any personal animosity, but the contract they negotiated separates posted employees into groups. Who was hired and when? This breaks the long-standing tradition of advancing conditions for those presently working, retirees, and future employees. The current officers must be held accountable for the voluntary changes that they negotiated because they are inexcusable and unacceptable. They reduced wages by 25%, increased the non-career workforce from 6% to 20%, and changed full-time employment to 30 hours per week. These changes will not save the Postal Service, but will be used to divert $4 billion from employees to rate discounts for large mailers. This is inexcusable for a labor union that is pledged to represent the interests of all workers. Postal activities are now performed by four separate categories of employees, with each receiving a different rate of pay for performing the same work. How would you feel if your coworker received more than $500,000 in salary and retirement annuity than you do? The United States Postal Service is the largest unionized employer in the country, so this decision will affect all workers, having already influenced the arbitration decisions of the letter carriers and the mail handlers. We made so much progress over a 40-year period, and now we must start all over again. The officers must be held accountable. The road back will be difficult, and you need officers committed to equal rights and equal pay for all employees. This is your union, and this is your vote. I ask that you vote for the APWU Members First Team because it's important for your future. Make sure that you vote, and vote for the APWU Members First Team. Thank you.